Where you are now is just a reflection of your past thoughts, your past thinking. So if you want to change your future, you got to change your thoughts now and then put them into action ultimately.